Introduce myself. Welcome to my vlog. I don't even know if y'all can hear me. I'm recording on my phone right now because we're in the airport. Girl, I'm embarrassed. We flying stereo.
Okay, well, I'm gonna
let you know. I just found out you need information. I don't got no real footage. Y'all.
You recording?
Mm-hmm. I'm not telling y'all where we're going into. I hope they can hear us. Until we get there. Mm-hmm. I'm over here like, I'm embarrassed. And then I show the little yellow thing. I show the little yellow thing. Y'all, we've been stressing out, girl. Our bag is this small.
We're fitting, what, 4 days into this.
Clothes, underwear, clean stuff, like... I don't know what
to say. Back to you later. If there's anything you need, please let us know and welcome aboard.
Hello.
Hello.
Y'all, we made it to our destination. You were waiting to get to our rental. Okay, y'all. Now we're gonna do it. Y'all gonna have to get my camera out because it's the not recording for me. We're waiting on our people, and he just messaged us.
We waiting to be Benzed out.
And he should have already been messaging us though. So let's see. Y'all, we made it. We are here. And we need to check in the hotel.
You no longer have to worry about running out of time.
The palm trees look beautiful. I'm ready to enjoy the weather. Oh, I forgot what you're going. Let's go pick up my phone. I'm ready to enjoy the weather. We finna eat. We really gonna have to eat because we gotta get some lit. It's time to drink. Yeah. So we gotta eat. It's time to drink. I'm trying to She's hit up the dispensary.
Let's just go in there, Valet.
Okay. Oh no, Lisa. I'm just gonna close because I don't want nobody even. No, thank you. The only thing I like is the kitchen. How do you feel about this one?
I'm not sitting on it.
You know, even if you wipe it down, I got wipes. Well, we found a Dollar Tree. Girl, they lying.
How?
Slide. I think it's slide though.
Oh, it's a slide. Yep.
You might have to put it back down.
I'll put it down. Let's see.
It's hot. Girl, two chairs. And it's like.
It's definitely getting used, guys.
We don't know if we like this room. I don't think it's worth it.
It's not all that to me. Do you like it?
They do have Bluetooth speaker. Yeah, that's the same one that was in the hotel downtown where I was at. It's called a QB. Let me look over here.
So that's good that that's two pools. Let's say two twins.
I definitely don't like that first room that we just walked into.
This is king.
How do you feel about this room?
I like it.
Yeah. I like this room.
Yeah, the wall palette is giving me, look at the vent, it's giving mold. It's giving views.
What's the point of having two of these right in the same room?
I also made a book for tonight.
And why we don't got no clock in this room with the speaker? Is it in the bathroom?
Hey, what do you think? Should we stick with this? Should we go?
I feel like we need to make sure we have somewhere to stay before we leave.
We got a blender.
But I like the kitchen.
This keeps updating. Like, this is what I'm saying. Like, Miami luxury is not Chicago luxury. It's not New York luxury. It's not LA luxury. Miami luxury is old Cuban looking house.
Is going dollar in. We've been doing so much running around. We are tired. Our legs are falling off. We feel drunk and we're sober.
Yes.
We are tired. Clearly, I don't know how to talk. This is our last store run.
Yes.
Shouldn't we? Okay, if this is our last store run, then this is too much.
With
the ears,
Mike.
I used to love
him, girl.
They
still do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, you should have got that
railway
to Duns.
I sure should have. We are about to go to Ulta because we packed really tiny suitcases, and so we couldn't bring anything.
Did SpongeBob have an episode about that? Like, it was everything was really small.
Uh huh.
Oh my god,
girl. I don't know damn well they not doing no damn cleaning. It's a car wash in the parking lot. Girl. What?
I'm about to park, right? But it wasn't giving packed. It wasn't giving packed when I first saw it.
Mm-mm.
Like, it was definitely giving, like.
Oh, these is the horrible.
Yeah. Parking garage. Girl, go over.
Right. What they say?
Like electric.
Oh, motorcycle parking.
And all of this to go to Ulta.
Girl said no right turn.
It did?
Yes.
Oh, I'm wrong. Let me go back out. I'm about to come out.
Okay. Now it says we exiting now first.
Don't come up behind
you. You see what I'm doing. Like, What is wrong with them? Are they dumb or are they stupid?
I don't know, bro. We need to ask him real quick. What did he ask them?
This is a Miracle Marketplace, right? It's a currently not very busy. So, hopefully nobody's in there. And they're just in the other stores. Well, I think he said, are you finished or are you done?
Yeah.
Put some respect on my name. They make a song about everything. Every time somebody do something, they make it a song. Hilarious. Hey y'all, I haven't really been getting any footage. I haven't been getting any footage because I haven't been doing anything. Okay. Did you know this halfway? But we're about to go to the store because I don't have any lashes and
y'all can't even fucking. Y'all cannot even see me, y'all. But I just need to show y'all. The motherfucking vibes, bitch.
We are about to go to the store. We're out here waiting on the car. I don't even know if y'all can hear me. I don't have no damn lashes on because I left my lashes at home because I was cleaning them off and I forgot to put them back in my bag. So now I have to go to the fucking grocery store, Publix, which is kind of like a Whole Foods or something like that. And to go get me some lashes because, girl, I'm out here looking bald eye. And that's something that we don't do. Fucking hot out here. And humid. I feel like I should have not did no makeup because it's so fucking hot. I left my sunglasses, which I probably don't even need them because my fucking makeup is gonna be messed up. But I am going to the room with my sunglasses because they haven't brought the car around. And I'm coming up here to get I might as well get my Sprite and powder. And what am I going up here to get? Sunglasses. And sunglasses. And girl, what? I don't remember. Hey y'all, I changed my little clothes. Condominium. That's the professional way, y'all. I'm about to eat. An edible. I'm only gonna eat a little piece because these things are dangerous. I'm pretty good though. Denise, are you getting on cam? Yeah. We about to go out. Have some fun. And we're gonna record it. And yeah. We'll see y'all later. Show y'all. Okay, y'all, we just left out of this place. The drinks were horrible.
Start off with the truth.
The drinks were horrible. Mine tastes like they got a bunch of Sour Patches and shook all the sugar off of them. Poured it in a cup and then poured some beer in it. With a splash of cranberry juice. It was disgusting.
Not a bunch of Sour Patches with music.
They shook all the sugar off of them and put it in that fucking drink. It was disgusting. Oh. And yours tastes like... Yours tasted like definitely nasty ass beer with cinnamon.
Who puts beer with cinnamon? Why is my seat warmer on?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's yours by itself. You cut it on, I guess. It tastes like water, cinnamon, and beer. With a little bit of cranberry juice in it. It was disgusting. And fuck. And now I remember he was like, do you like cinnamon? You see it?
Yeah. He do you like cinnamon? Because we're going to sprinkle a pinch.
That was half of the fucking bottle. It was disgusting. Water, oh, cinnamon. God. Beer and cranberry juice. That's what you had. And it was
that
disgusting.
Makes no sense.
Oh my god. It was disgusting.
When he asked me about cinnamon. I should have said yuck.
Wow. Who the fuck? I'm sitting there eating fucking, y'all. I'm eating fucking fries and pork sausage with cheese on them and the spicy sauce. Why the fuck was I eating it? It was good. But who thought of that?
Exactly. That's random.
Like, who the fuck thought of that? Why is that a meal? Why is that on the menu?
They ran out of ideas.
Like, and you had the damn shrimp. The shrimp was good. She had kale chips. That's what that was, Frank.
Exactly.
It was so fucking chippy. It was chippy. And it did leave a weird aftertaste. You just kind of figure out, like, okay, what did they use to cook this? How did they do that? I mean, I guess so. If you just fry it like that in a pan, it gets like that?
I think so. I think maybe with olive oil.
I would think it would make it so, like...
No, well, maybe... Okay, what do people use to make their stuff crispy?
Because I feel like it will make it... Make it like spinach and soft if you use olive oil. Y'all, give me back that shit. What was the name of the place? I'll tell y'all later.
Visa, sir. In
Nasty Drinks.
In Wynwood.
Nasty Drinks.
In Wynwood.
Nasty Drinks. Nasty Drinks.
Plenty of parking, though.
Yeah. Because the drinks are nasty, everywhere. So nobody wanted to be there.
Exactly.
We'll be back.